Hey, Jason.
I know it is 6:47. I think six. Good girls and people making a vlog. Okay. Have to sit here. But yeah, the traffic is, like I said, the traffic is really, really bad down here. So I try to leave, or some days I try to leave earlier because of that. And one of those days is today, especially with it being like, type of day that it is. It's Hoover Week football. I'm not going to the football game. My mom got us tickets to the Bama game at the Boutwell Auditorium. So we're actually gonna be headed to that after school. But yeah, we're not but yeah, this but yeah, the Hoover game would be great. I'll try to keep updated on that. I gotta find where I put my case. I'll see how we get the car. What's up, y'all? Yeah, I'm a car now. Y'all haven't seen me in a minute, so I'll catch y'all up. I have a car now. Also went to Publix. But none of that happens today. I worked yesterday. I'll work Tuesday, I believe, or Monday, one of those days. I worked those days, and that was it. I didn't want to work. I don't want to work, but I'm not scheduled to work again until tomorrow. Now this vlog is gonna be kind of hard to do, so I'm gonna try and like do the best I can. We have a new phone policy, new headphone policy. A lot of things are different from last year, so it was easier last year to do, but it's gonna be a little tougher to do this year. I think I can still do it though. I got basketball, which I won't be able to get. Y'all will see me go in there, but y'all just gonna see the aftermath, because I think we're running into the game today. It's already cold. Man, I just want to say, like, the temperature dropped out of nowhere. It was just hot, like, Sunday. Monday was hot, too. And then Tuesday was, like, warm. But Wednesday, like, kicked coldness out of nowhere. And then it was cold yesterday. But yeah, that's the plan for today. I'll see y'all when we get to the school.
Hey guys.
So welcome to our vlog.
Whoa. Too much. I already did all that. You didn't have to do all that.
Today
we both have matching strawberry smoothies.
They're actually really good. I mean, here's a Pop-Tart.
Can you explain my breakfast?
We're having a great day. How's today going?
I'm tired. I want to go home.
Oh.
Yeah.
We have a pep rally today.
Won't be recording it.
And then, yeah, he's gonna be lame and not recording for you guys.
Cause it's true.
Broadcasting. Where are we at with our story ideas?
Wait, we got a story?
Great. Story ideas. Where are we?
I think it's about Rob. That's Trey. I think I've seen him before.
So
let's check to make sure.
Go on, Trey.
Let's get going. YouTube video now.
No, it has been like a month, Loki.
Trey, the story works.
All right, that's Tristan's
score. Let's check the stats, shall we? Let's check the stats.
What the? It's gonna look here. It's only been a month, I think. Has it been 2 months?
I know you hate doing this. You get mad every time this happens.
You forgot the two.
There I go. Yep. My fault. How long has it been? A month? I took a month off to really. Yeah, I beat that behind. You want to watch that? Because that game is like, I killed that game. Like, they didn't. Look at the score. Look at the, you don't even got to watch the whole thing. Look at the score the whole way through. Look at the, you dislike it?
Oh, he's an op.
Nah, look at the score though. Did you see the score there? Scroll, you can scroll all the way like right there. Look how bad I'm beating him.
83,
90, 104? To zero, he didn't score.
Who are you playing?
That's, I don't know. I was just beating the mess out of him.
A few moments later.
Stop it. Stop. Go to class. Just go to class, yo, too. Go to class, Jason. Yeah, walk. Keep walking. Why'd you stop?
So here's the feel. We got this Ace Ventura shirt. If I got any old people, could y'all tell me who that is? Because I don't know who that is.
Who is this ghastly man?
Ace Ventura, pet detective. And you must be the Monopoly guy.
It just say pet detective on it, but I mess with it. Got the black jeans and then some Nike socks. So we'll go ahead and throw them on.
We stopped at my grandmother's house.
You gotta be dressed in jeans and Air Force.
Huh?
Little thing around his neck, you got like a tag.
Huh?
That's what I'm saying. Did you not? Never mind.
I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
I said the little necklace, the little thing around his neck, layered thing. Huh? Can we get one of those? If we don't, okay. I think you see what I'm talking about. Come on.
You have your ticket
on time, too. We got two. Okay, you have a few more minutes before it's over. It's about 30 minutes. Yes, sir, we can get you. It's hard. This is so tough. Get one. Come on. That nigga's laying in my car.
What are these tough? Wait, hold on.
Oh, I'm wearing the thing wrong. Hold on. Low seats. All thanks to Courtney Sankey. You know what I'm saying?
Definitely wasn't cracking on her driving just 5 minutes ago.
Oh, I can't do it.
Four seniors from Worthing, England. Number 6, Cameron Hildred. At guard, a 6'4 sophomore from Bixby, Oklahoma. Number 7, Parker Fredrickson. At guard, a 6'5 senior from Omaha, Nebraska. Number 23, Hunter.
Thank you.